Come on, Big Buck.
Big Buck, you got $5,000.
Stop.
Oh. One more whammy.
Stop.
Stop in a car. You did it, Gene.
Stop.
Stop at $4,000 down the stairs.
Stop.
Stop. Dave's yet to get a whammy. $5,000.
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tabakin.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Ron Ruddy, and welcome everybody to Press Your Luck, the most competitive game in television. Right now, let's meet the players who are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with our first player, David Armstrong. How are you, David?
We're fine, Peter. Thank you.
Where are you from, David?
I'm from Whittier, California.
Whittier. And you evidently were once a member of a country rock band. Is that the case?
That's correct. We were country while the world was disco.
A little out of step.
Yes, sir.
Never caught up?
No, the band folded and got married.
Now you did. Somehow those things shouldn't go together, David. But you're here to make some money, right?
You bet.
All right, let's see how you do. Let's meet our second player, Becky Butler. Hiya, Becky.
Hi.
How are you? Now, Becky, what do you do for a living?
I'm a medical technologist.
Uh-huh. And is that in a hospital?
That's in a hospital lab.
I see. And evidently you work at the same hospital that you were born in?
That I was born at, and also my son was born there.
Oh, you all stay at the same place.
Yes.
That's real convenient. Well, very good. Good luck on our show.
Thank you very much.
And you want to meet the champ?
Yes.
All right, we're going to meet the Helen Reiner and her fan club. Helen, after you retire as champion, assuming someday you do retire as champion, you can take over as a host. You've got a better fan club than I could ever have. That's terrific. Helen, you are an avid bowler, I understand?
Yes, I am.
Are you as good at bowling as you are at Press Your Luck?
I carry a 181 average.
That's pretty good, Helen. Okay, let's see how you do. You ready to make some more money? All right, champ and players, I'm going to ask you four questions. Your correct answers will earn you spins at our big Press Your Luck game board. As you know, the more money you win, the more spins you can have. Actually, yes, it's true. The more money you can win if you have the more spins. And our board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash and fabulous prizes. And every time you stop the board like this, stop. Wow. I've been going like this for about 2 weeks, $4,000. However, on occasion, you will hit a whammy. I do give lessons, by the way. You will hit a whammy. If you do that, you're going to reduce your total to zero, and you want to avoid that. So now that we've gotten all the rules out of the way, you want to play the game?
Yes.
All right, here's the first question. According to the Woman's Dress for Success book, what should a lady business executive not have on her desk because they say it is the mark of a secretary? Helen?
A stenopad.
All right, a stenopad. If you're right, Helen, you're going to pick up three spins. I'll give your answer and two others to David and Becky. If they're right, they'll earn a spin apiece. Is the correct answer a stenopad, a typewriter, or a flower? David?
Let's go with typewriter.
Typewriter says David. Let's go over to Becky.
I'm going to agree with David. Typewriter.
Typewriter. Well, they say the item that makes a lady exec look like a secretary is a flower. Oh. 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 Nobody gets any spins. We'll now go to our second question. What food crop covers more of the Earth's surface than any other? David.
Wheat.
All right, is the correct answer wheat, corn, or rice? Becky?
Wheat.
Wheat says Becky. Let's go to Helen.
Rice.
That crop with the biggest coverage is wheat. David picks up three spins. Becky picks up a spin. And Helen is awaiting in the bushes to leap out with some spins. Right, Helen?
Yes.
Here comes the third question. We Americans buy 215 million of these every year. And they're used in a favorite game that involves chips, irons, greens, and what are you, David?
Croquet.
Croquet, all right. Let me finish the question. It involves chips, irons, greens, and birdies. What are they? David says croquet is the correct answer. Croquet, golf balls, or tennis balls? Becky?
Golf balls.
Golf balls says Becky. We'll go over to Helen.
Golf balls.
Golf balls. We're talking about golf balls. That means that David stays at 3, Becky picks up a spin, goes to 2, and Helen goes to 1. I remind you, when you do buzz in early, I may stop reading the question, and it may be that you won't get the answer to the question ultimately until I finish it. So you take a risk when you buzz in early, and that's a risk that David now knows about.
Yes, I do.
Find some things out the hard way, folks. Here we go with the 4th question. What vegetable is shredded to make sauerkraut? Becky.
Cabbage.
Is the correct answer cabbage, lettuce, or turnip? David?
Cabbage.
David says it's cabbage. Let's go over to Helen.
Cabbage.
Cabbage. The word sauerkraut stands for sour cabbage, indeed. That means David winds up with 4. Becky gets 5, and Helen gets 2. And you'll all have a chance to convert those spins into big treasure luck dollars when we come back right after this. All right, players, this is your first look at that big board, though it's Helen's. You've had about 4 or 5 looks, Helen. On that board, you know we have $13,000 in cash. We have prizes, surprises, and, of course, a few whammies, so you want to be careful. Each spin can bring you up to $1,500. Remember, that is important because the player who ends this round on top gets to play last in the final round, and that's an advantage. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins at any time during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy. Everything is at stake each time you spin, and 4 whammies will bring tears to your eyes because it'll put you out of the game. Okay, with that in mind, we go to the player with a few spins. Helen, champ, 2 spins. Make some big money, Helen. You've done it before. $200 and a spin. Still have the same 2 and $200, Helen.
Here we go.
Stop it. Move 1 space to $750 or $100 and a spin.
I'll take $750.
$750, she says. That's $950, Helen, and you have 1 more spin.
Okay, want to
take it?
Go.
Here she goes. Stop it! Oh, whammy. Oh. Ah, you didn't say stop quite fast enough,
Helen. I guess
not. One whammy, $0. But you seem to always come back.
Well, he's out of my system now.
Good. That's good. I'm glad to hear it. Let's go over to David. 4 spins, no dollars. Are you ready, David?
Yes, sir.
Here we go.
Stop!
$1,000! Good start, David. 3 spins left. Here we go. Stop at $750. $1,750, David. 2 spins left. What are you going to do? You're
I'm
in first
go.
Place.
I'm going to go.
Going to go. $1,750 at stake. Saw what happened to...
Stop.
$750. $2,500, David. 1 more spin in first place by $2,500. What are you going to do with the 1 spin?
I'm going to pass the spin.
Pass it. Who's it? It gets passed to either Becky or Helen. You have your choice.
I'll give it to Helen.
You're going to give it to Helen because Helen has 1 whammy. I think he's trying to get you another whammy, Helen.
Can you get that the other 2?
Yep, let's see if we can avoid it. 1 spin, let's
okay,
get that money.
I'm on money. Stop!
Stop at $300,
right.
Helen. Thanks,
that's
David. Funny. He gave you a gift of $300.
Thank
you. Very nice of you, David. Let's go to Becky now, who has no dollars, but she does have 5 spins. Let's see what happens.
Stop!
Stop at... Uh-oh. Well, if you ever wanted to do it,
now.
It's now. You shouldn't trip him like that, Becky. He gets upset. All right, 4 spins left. You want to make some money?
Yes, I'm going to press
my luck. Of course. Here we go. That's why you're here.
Stop
at $550. Second place, 3 spins. You got about $2,000 to go. Becky's going. She wants that first place. She wants that advantage. $500 brings you to $1,050. 2 spins left, $1,500 more to go.
I'm going.
Becky's going. Wants to play last in the final round. Stop at $300. Now, Becky, you have $1,350, $1,200 more to go. You can either go for it or pass it to David in hopes that he whammies. If he does, you'll get that advantage.
I'm gonna pass.
Pass. It goes to David. $2,500. First place for now is on the line. David, you've got to take it. Are you ready? $2,500 on the line.
Stop.
And first place. Stop at $700.
All right.
You did it.
Yeah.
$3,200. We've got Helen at $300. Becky has a whopping $1,350. And David, a $3,200 number. And that means you've got the advantage, David. And don't go away because we'll be right back with more questions, spins, prizes, and surprises right after this. Players? I'm going to give you a chance to earn some more money, but you have to go through a little rigmarole first, and that is you have to answer questions, which become spins, and spins become dollars. This round, remember, the spins can be worth as much as $5,000. I think last time we played Helen, your spins were worth almost $1,800 apiece. A lot of money. Are you ready for your first question?
Sure.
Her new book is called Motherhood, the Second Oldest Profession, and her previous books have been The Grass is Always Greener Over the Septic Tank, and If Life is a Bowl of Cherries, What Am I Doing in the Pits? Becky?
Irma Bombeck.
Irma Bombeck. If you are right, Becky, you will pick up three spins. I'll give your answer and two others to David and Helen. If they're right, they'll learn to spin a piece. Who is she? Is the answer Irma Bombeck, Joan Rivers, or Dr. Joyce Brothers? David?
Becky's correct. I'll take Irma Bombeck.
Irma Bombeck, says David. Let's go over to Helen.
Irma Bombeck.
Irma Bombeck. That authoress is Irma Bombeck, of course. David picks up a spin. Becky buzzed in, goes to three, and Helen goes to one. A lot of spins, Becky. Here we go with the second question. The hardest substance found in the human body covers your what? Helen.
Brain.
Brain. All right, is the correct answer brain, bones, or teeth? David?
Teeth.
Teeth, says David. Let's go to Becky.
I'm going to agree with David. Teeth.
Teeth. The hardest substance is the enamel that covers your teeth. Absolutely right. And that means David goes to two. Becky goes to four, and Helen stays at one. But Helen always comes out of the bushes at the end, makes a big run for it, okay? Here we go. What food are you eating if you are dining on a round red, a long white, or a russet? David?
Potato.
Is the correct answer a potato, squash, or tomato? Becky?
Potato.
Becky says it's a potato. What do you think, Helen?
Potato.
Potato. Round reds, long whites, and russets are potatoes. That means David goes to five. Becky goes to five, and Helen goes to two. Here is the fourth and final question. You're being exhorted by your fans, Helen. Don't let them down. They're usually associated with rich, spoiled women. But if you wanted to buy one with the highest IQ, what breed of dog would you purchase? David?
Afghan.
Afghan. Is the correct answer Afghan, German Shepherd, or Poodle? Becky?
I'm going to say Poodle.
Becky will say Poodle. Helen, what do you think?
Afghan.
Well, those super smart dogs are poodles.
Why?
And that means David stays at five, Becky goes to six, and Helen stays at two. And all our players will be taking those spins to the big board, as you know. So we'll find out who the big winner is going to be on Fresh Luck when you come back. Players, we've got a bundle for you to win on Trust Your Luck today. In fact, we've got $50,000 in cash up there just waiting for your little purses to put it in and take it and leave us. We also, however, have some whammies. You don't want to forget about them. They will make you ever so upset. Let's take a look at your monies. We have Helen at $300, Becky at $1,350, and David with $3,200. You came in first in round one, which means you get to sit back and relax because you're going to play last. This is the final round, and obviously that's an advantage because Becky and Helen have to fight it out before they even get to you. Now, the player with the least amount of money is our champion, Helen. And Helen, do you have your work cut out for you today?
Sure do.
$300, two spins. Let's do it, Helen. Let's get that $5,000, $3,000 and a spin. Helen, you respond to it so well. From third place to first place by $100, still have the two spins. Are you going to go?
Rest my love.
Helen's going. $3,300 on the line. She's looking for the big bucks. Stop at $750 and a spin. You've moved up to $4,050. Still have two spins, Helen. Gonna go. $4,050 on the line. $5,000 and a spin. You're incredible. $9,050, still two spins. Now you're in first place by almost $6,000. Pass them, she says. They get passed to David. Here they come, David. They get passed to you. Sit back, relax, contemplate them for a while. Because we're going to come to you after we deal with Becky, who has 1350 and six spins. A lot of spins. Becky, you got 9,050 to beat. Here you go.
Stop.
Stop at $1,000. $2,350, still third place, Becky.
Going
on, she says.
Big
five
bucks.
More.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750
right.
And a spin. Gives you $3,100. Third place by $100. Five spins. Here she goes. $3,100 at stake.
Stop
at $750 right. And a spin. That's a rush that everybody gets in. $3,850 and still five spins. Becky, second place.
I'm going.
Becky says, let's go on. $3,850 at stake.
Stop
at $1,200. $5,050, four spins, second place. What are you going to do now, Becky?
Going.
Gonna go, she says. A lot of spins. $500 and a spin. $55,50, still four spins.
Gonna
go, Becky. You've hit a lot without the whammy. Let's hope you keep going.
Stop
at $500 and a spin. That's $6,050. Becky, I think you've had four or five at least without a whammy. Four spins left, second place. What are you going to do? Going to go. Becky's tempting it. Tempting fate. $6,050 at stake. The Bahamas. A trip to the Bahamas with a value of $2,050. Becky, you're up to $8,100, about $1,000 less than Helen. Three spins left. What are you going to do? If you pass them, they'd be passed to Helen, or you can keep going. Gonna go, Becky says. Oh, Becky, I'd be biting my nails. $8,100 on the line.
Stop!
Oh!
This ought to do it.
Oh, Becky, you can't tempt fate too many times. But you do have two spins left.
I'm going.
You can still go. She's
gonna
build
I'm
it back
going.
Up again.
Stop
at another whammy. All right, Becky. As soon as he gets playing, I'll tell you what your problem is. You have three spins, three whammies, one spin. You wish it were the other way around. One more whammy puts you out of the game, Becky, but you've got no dollars. Difficult to win this game with no dollars. You can pass it if you want. You can pass it to Helen. And if she whammies, and then if David whammies out, you can come back, or you can try to make some money.
Gonna pass.
All right, the spin gets passed to Helen. $9,050 at stake. Helen, one spin. Let's see if you can stay out of trouble. All you gotta do is pick up some money and no whammies.
Stop!
Stop, go back to space to $4,000 and a spin. Helen, $13,050. You picked up a spin that you can either take yourself or pass to David. Yes, I figured that much, Helen. I see how you play the game. David, you get another spin passed to you. That's three that you've got to take, $3,200 on the line. Three we go, one at a time. Here they come, David. Let's avert that whammy and make some money.
Stop.
Stop at $500. So far,
okay.
So good.
Okay.
$3,700. Two more you've got to take, David.
Stop.
Stop at $2,500. Brings you up to $6,200. One more spin you must take. Here it comes. $6,200 at stake.
Stop.
Stop at $1,400. So far, David, no whammy. $7,600. Five spins. Now you can do what you want. You're about $6,000 less than Helen. Here you go.
I'm going to go.
David says, let's play. Five spins a lot.
Stop.
Stop at a whammy. More bathing suit. Four spins, no dollars, but four spins are what counts. Only one whammy. David, you getting ready to build it up again?
Gonna press my luck.
Looking for big bucks.
Stop.
Stop at $1,500.
Right.
Three spins left, $1,500. Second place, David.
I'm gonna go one
gonna
more
go.
Time.
Gonna go, he says. One more time, $1,500 on the line.
Stop.
Stop at a whammy. All right, you're back to zero, David. Two spins. You can either go and make some money and then think about passing to Helen. You can pass him to Helen now in hopes that she whammies out. If she whammies out, you all come back tomorrow. Two spins, what do you want to do?
I'm going to take one more.
Going to take one. David wants to make some money and then pass it. He doesn't want everybody to come back. He wants to come back. Here it goes. Stop at $1,500. Now, David, you're in second place. Now, David wants to pass it. This is the time to pass it. Helen, here it comes.
Here we go.
You got $13,050 on the line. Your championship, a lot of money. Will you retain the championship or will it be David? Here it comes. One spin's gonna tell us whether it's Helen or David.
Stop!
Go back to save the $4,000 out of spin. Helen, $17,050, but it's not over, Helen, because you picked up a spin. You can either take it yourself. You won't even discuss it, will you? Helen doesn't want to discuss it. She wants to pass it to David. David, it's one you got to take, $1,500. You might as well take it. You would have lost if you hadn't. Here it is, $1,500, David. You got to get something that gives you an additional spin to keep going.
I got to get some spins.
Helen's ready with $17,050, and David's spinning. Let's see what happens.
Stop.
Stop at $500 is not enough. Helen is the champion once again with $17,050. Helen, unbelievable. Unbelievable, Helen. I'm in a state I can barely talk. We'll be right back to find out exactly what you won right after this message. We are back with today's Big Test Your Luck winner, Helen. Helen, today your winnings were all in cash, $17,050. And added to your totals from the previous days brings it to $41,160. I can barely say it. It's so much money. Oh, Helen. Helen, you are the record holder. You've won more money on Crush Your Luck than anyone in the history of the game. And also, $25,000 means that obviously you've exceeded our limit. You can't come back after you've won $25,000. I think you probably had enough anyways.
That's all right.
You are going to go home with that $40,160. I promise you. We have your whole family with you here. How do you feel?
Fantastic.
Well, Helen feels great.
It's great.
I want to tell you, it's been terrific. Becky and David, you're here. We've made history. We've got some nice prizes for you. You're not going to be going away empty-handed. Helen, congratulations, and thanks for being a great champ. All right, we're going to have a brand new group next time. Until then, remember, don't look the whammy in the eye, or he'll kiss your money. Bye-bye. This is Peter Tamarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye. Here's what we...